But the thing is that whatever you do, it has to be good.
Yeah,
you know, right. You're going to use voiceover, that it's got to be a good voiceover, and it's got to be a necessary voiceover.
Right.
Right.
Uh-huh.
Because the problem with film is that there are a lot of things that you can't show, and so that's why sometimes you have to tell.
Mm-hmm. What are
voice.
Things you can't show?
A lot of kind of internal reflection, which we're so used to in literature and in writing, where, mm-hmm. you know, where I can, in an ethnography, I can, you know, I can describe an encounter with Esperanza, as I do in Translated Woman, and then I can then say, well, as we were having this conversation, I was thinking about X, Y, and Z.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I can have this interior monologue, this reflection going, and so I can go back and forth intertextually in that way.